is on the second course. Picasso, owned by T. Michael Sharp, Equinox Farm. The rider is Becky Reed. I have another change to announce for you. Another change, and that is the Children's Hunter 3 foot, class of 69 and 70, the last two classes of the day here. Both of those will be moved to Sunday, and they will fall in right with the other children's 3 foot classes on Sunday. So that's the movement of Children's Hunters at 3 foot to Sunday.
She's probably figured out my password. Oh my God.